Come, come in.
There's only new seats.
Come, Cedric, you can sit with me.
Okay, I have to sit on you.
Oh no, John, it's okay lah. You can just stand over there first. Yeah, okay. It's okay.
I can't see. I cannot see John's head in the view.
It's okay. Never mind. Okay, what's up everyone? This is Xiaoming from SGAG. So today we are going to interview four people whom I saw on the internet. They are none other than Sam Windows.
It's Sam Glows.
I said that.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, so maybe you guys can give an introduction of yourself.
Hi, I'm John.
I'm Narelle.
I'm Sandra.
And I'm Ben. And
we are the Sam Windows.
Okay, so the first question is for Ben King, right? So imagine if you actually owe me money, right? How do you think you'll pay me back the money?
I'll pay you back in hugs, bro.
Am I missing the funny part right here? No, because I was just thinking, you'll pay me back through, you know, iBanking. iBanking, right? Okay. This question, the next one is for Sandra. So, you know, some people have compared your band's musical talent to that of Stephen Lim. What do you think?
As in Stephen Lim as a person or his musical talent?
His musical talent. You know, a lot of people are saying that you guys are just slightly, not as good as him.
That's quite humbling. We're very, very honored to be there.
Right, so now we're gonna play a little game. On the count of three, you guys will point to, right, the ugliest member of the group. 1, 2, 3!
I cannot know such things!
Am I part of the Sam Windows? You guys are fast. I didn't manage to catch you guys. Fine! Okay, so can you guys tell me more about your new singles, Papa Money and right?
Yeah, so we just dropped two new singles, Papa Money and Robot. Yeah. And Papa Money is like a more fun upbeat, it's like a hustle song. It's an anthem for the hustlers. And nice. Robot is a, sad song. Yeah.
Happy
song.
Like,
people sad. Yeah. Are you happy or you sad?
Great. Great. Right. I think we're kind of running out of time a bit over here. Can you guys do a 3 seconds cover of your new single, Papa Money? Okay, I'll give you guys 5 minutes to prepare for what you want to sing in the 3 seconds.
Okay.
Why don't we just take the 5 minutes to sing the song?
Excuse me, am I the host or are you? You want to come and take over my job?
Sure.
Hi. Sit down. Know your place, alright? Okay, 5 minutes to prepare what you want to sing for the 3 seconds.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
I guess
we bet. Are you ready
for
the
ball?
How do y'all feel?
You feel
okay?
I'm ready.
Okay.
You guys
have...
Yeah,
we're done.
No.
Can we get some water?
Oh, we still have to wait.
5 minutes.
Okay.
Right. Focus,
okay.
Right?
Okay.
As musicians, you guys need to focus.
Can I get some water?
This one?
How long more?
2 more minutes.
Oh, right. Maybe
you
count.
Minutes.
Are you sure you got count the time? Right.
Yeah. Don't question me.
Sorry.
She's learning.
Sorry.
In the industry, you guys can learn fast. You know, you will not survive.
Not correct.
I mean, coming from a veteran of the industry.
Correct.
Okay, the next 10 seconds. Right?
Yeah. Yes, really. Actually, we wrote a song together. Mm. It's called
The Ultimate Man.
It's called The Ultimate Man.
Yes.
1, 2.
Wait. Wait. You're gonna
wave
my cue.
Oh, sorry.
1, 2, 3. Okay, cut.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. For those people who are interested, you can go to their YouTube to check out more of the
video. YouTube.com/StephenLim.
Okay. So we've come to the end of the interview. Let's take a group selfie together. Right? You guys can just remain seated, right?
Okay.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Oh my god, I love my legs.